The Soufriere coconut factory, like the industry it served, has had more than its fair share of misfortune over the years, and several attempts to get the facility back up and running have not met with success. In its heyday, the factory provided employment for several Soufriere residents and was able to churn out up to 600 cartons of bottled coconut oil a day. Disease, bad press about the ill effects of coconut oil consumption, and natural disasters have all conspired to keep its doors closed. Now the Ministries of Agriculture and Commerce are working with foreign experts to determine if it is worth salvaging.
Some engineers came and checked what is the situation on the ground. So we're waiting for a full report on that. And based on that report, we will know the way forward. But we definitely want to see what was best in terms of moving further processing.
An obvious concern for the agriculture and commerce officials is the high demand for fresh coconut water, which they say has surpassed that of dried coconut or copra even in the best of times. The trick now is to devise a way to satisfy both markets equally well.
It is also stated by the technicians that instead of having a very big processing plant, you have to, it's better to have maybe a small one or two small ones where it can be where they go through what the throughput or what's on the ground being able to supply what the factory can take. I understand right now the big factory we have down there, the amount of coconuts we have on the ground cannot really master it.
A deadline has not been set for the submission of the engineer's report, but agriculture and commerce officials remain optimistic and open-minded about the possibilities. For the DBS News World, Kendal Burton reporting.